Well, they said I got a woman.
Whoa, don't get too hot on me, fellas. Let's start off soft. And hello, is that your kids yelling, "Hey, Daddy, Ronnie"? Oh boy. I'm gonna bring in Gene Krupa tomorrow night. It's
well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh yeah. Well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me.
Hey, Tom Jones can't sing that low, man.
Well, she's my baby. I just understand. Hello, man. Well, I said I got a woman way across town.
This treats me right. Never run in the streets. Shove it up your nose. She knows I won't complain. But there and I hit her home. I got a woman. We cross town. Good to me. Oh, yeah. Well, I said I got a woman. We cross town. Good to me.
Do that in a spot. We just did it tonight.
I got a woman.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Golden Nugget. My name's Johnny Cash. Well, don't stand there, James. You get paid $2 million a week, you know. Forget it, it's too late. If I go back here during the evenings and the evening, is it evenings, Joe, or evening? At night, thank you, you. If I go back here and drink water and everything during the show, just excuse me because it's very, very dry here in Las Vegas. Well, you may be, you know, the Supremes over there, but no, it's very, very dry, and you got to keep your whistle wet here because you can't work with a wet whistle, can you, Charlie? Is that right, Buckaroo?
I think Roy, you're looking good tonight.
I've also got some stuff here called Gatorade, and it's supposed to, looks like it's already been used, but if it laid in my Gator, you know, fine. But it's supposed to work like 12 times faster than water, so if I leave the stage in a hurry, just hang loose. I'll be right back, man. When I first started out in this business, I was a little bitty kid. And a little bitty guitar, a little bitty sideburns, you know, a little shaky leg. And I met Colonel Chicken, Colonel Sanders, Parker. Woo! I like Colonel Chicken. Anyway, they took me to Ed Sullivan's show, and Sullivan looked at me and said, I'm a Song Beach. I said, okay, Eddie, baby, I won't tell anybody if you want. Anyway, you know. So they Oh, you know. crazy audience, boy. I can tell you're ahead of me tonight. Anyway, I went on TV and they filmed me from the waist up. No, they did. You remember, they shot me from here up. And the reason they didn't shoot me from the waist down is because of this belt. That was the only reason, see, I cut this off of a... They didn't know what this was. I cut this off a curtain at Howard Johnson's Girls, you know. And anyway, I came to Hollywood and did my first movie called Gone with the Wind. Anyway, the title song of my first movie went like this. I went just right down the drain, boy. Just
okay.
Love me tender, love me true.
Thank you.
Never let me go.
I do.
You have made my lips turn blue, and I love you so.
Hello. Let me shake hands with him first.
Love me tender. All my dreams fulfilled.
I do. You gotta meet me halfway. This is a tight suit, boy.
I love you.
How you doing? How you doing?
Always will.
I do. You see, smiling, yeah, it's okay.
I love you, dear. Tell me you are mine. Both go blind. Love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfilled. For my darling.
Oh, sorry. Are they smiling?
Yes.
Just part of the show, fellas. Get serious sometimes.
I love you.
Damn those, man.
And I always will.
Thank you. Okay. No, a little later, dear. It's really a rough way to make a living, boy. You know, it's... I should tell the ones that I kissed that I got the flu. The ones that didn't, I'll get to you later. We make the rounds, you know, up in the balcony. I have out a new record called I've Lost You. What are you gonna do with them lights? You gonna play with them or you gonna get them on me down here?
Lying by, oh, look over here. Sleeping and in your face.
This, you gotta keep them sharp, man, you know. Wait a minute, hold it a minute. Wait a minute, let's start this damn song over again. Inspiration over. Oh, Cassius Clay's out there, you know, go ahead and beat him.
Lying by your side, I watch you sleeping, and in your face, you do the imperial sweetness of a child. Murmuring a dream you won't recapture, oh, it will haunt the corners of your mind. Oh, I lost you, yes, I lost you. I can't reach you anymore. We ought to talk it over. If you just get up and off the floor, who can tell when summer turns to autumn? And who can point when love grows cold? Softly without pain, the joy is over. Though why it's gone,
we neither of us know.
There's a song out by B.J. Thomas called I Just Can't Help Believe It.
I just can't help believing when she smiles up soft and gentle with a trace of misty morning and a promise of tomorrow in her eyes. I just can't help believing when she's lying close beside me and my heart beats with the rhythm of her sighs. This time the girl is gonna stay. This time the girl is gonna stay. For more than just a day. I just can't help believing when she slips her hand in mine.
Whoa, whoa. Wait a minute, Charlie. Hold it, fellas. Pick it up in that second verse because Charlie forgot the words.
I just can't help believing when she slips her hand in my hand and it feels so small and helpless. And my fingers fold around it like a glove. I just can't help believing when she's whispering her magic and her tears are shining on me sweet with love. This time the girl is gonna stay.
You better do it right.
This time the girl is gonna stay. This time the girl is gonna stay. For more than just a day.
Orchestra!
Just a day.
Sing the song, my girl.
For more than just a day. I just can't help believing.
when she slips her hand in my hand, and it feels so small and helpless, and my fingers fold around it like a glove. I just can't help believe that she's whispering her magic, and her tears are shining on me, sweet love. This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay.
This time the girl is gonna stay. For more than just a day.
Sing it out.
Oh, I just can't help believing. Oh, I just.
Thank you very much.
You never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. You try hard not to show it,
baby.
But baby,
baby,
baby, I know it. You lost that loving feeling. Oh, that loving feeling. You lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Whoa, whoa. There's no tenderness in your eyes when I reach out for you. Girl, you're starting to criticize every little thing that I do. It makes me just
baby,
something beautiful died.
Thank you very much. You're a really good audience. Thank you. Don't start, it's too late, you know. Some of y'all never been down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little story so that you'll understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields. Woo! Lord have mercy, man. Looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it poke salad. And it's poke salad. Down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow for me, there's a girl that I swear to the world made the alligator look tame. Poke salad, eh? Everybody said it was a shame. Well, the mama was a working on a chain. A mean, vicious, straight razor toting woman. But daddy was lazy and no count. Claimed he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for eating watermelons out of my truck. Poke salad, Annie. Everybody said it was a shame, but her mama was a working on the chain. Let it be a chain, Jerry. Jones. Humperdinck. Ben Campbell. Hi, hi, y'all. Woo! Me. Moo, moo, moo. Moo, oh. Sorry. Sorry. Woo! Lord. Suck a little salad, your man. No one need a meal. Suck. 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 Yeah. Suck a little Volkswagen, huh? Suck a little Volkswagen, huh? No. Thank you. Thank you. You're very, very good audience. Thank you. Thank you very much. No, don't get me when I'm down, man. Yeah. Do you ever have your nose run upside down? There's flowers growing up here, man. What is it? Is that a carnation? Is that the moon up there by my side, Charlie? Before I go any further, I better get up off the floors or whatever. I'd like to introduce the members of my group. A nickel. Don't start throwing them at me, but. Oh, okay. I'll give it to him after the show. Thank you. Yeah, I thought it was for poke salad, man. Honey, I'll be over there after the show. Just me and you. We'll... you too later, honey. I'd like to introduce the members of my band. Johnny, that's Jerry. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. And we're going on a 6-day tour, and the 7th day I'm all right. They're going to pull the plug, drop the hooks, and beat the hell out of me. I know, I can feel it coming, man. Judas on the organ back now. Anyway, a penny. Then I'm getting, you know, another penny. Then I'll be able to get out of this joint soon. Pay off my debt in a casino. You guys laugh backstage occasionally. Let me know you're alive, you know. First of all, the young ladies that opened our show tonight, sweet inspirations. Fantastic. And the guys in the back of the inspiration. What are you looking at? Okay. The guys in the back are the inspiration's husbands. They're called the Sweet Imperials. No. The number one gospel quartet in the country, the Imperials, ladies and gentlemen. The young lady in the back with a beautiful high voice, her name is Kathy Westmoreland. Kathy? Billy Graham backstage. Oh, he is. I'm not kidding. That's our stage manager's name. Johnny, take this, stick it in your ear. Boy, he's gonna come get me at any minute, girl. So just, you know, think of it. They'll bring in Wayne Newton tomorrow night and replace me, Wes. Or his brother Fig. No, you guys got a bad mind up there with that big gong hanging up there, Jerry. Where was I when I lost the audience and the track and myself and everything? Where was I, Charlie? Do you know?
We have rhythm guitar, man.
Oh, yeah, right, okay. On lead guitar, my favorite guitar player, James Burton. Let's go down to Louisiana. Again. I'd like to go back a few years. No, I really wouldn't. Really wouldn't like to go back a few years. I don't like it here. I had a record that came out this year that was pretty big for me. That's big. 45. Sounds impressive, you know, girls. Claire Ward singers over there, you know, sounds impressive. Backed up by the Osmond brothers. For you people in the back who really can't see, You're not missing much. I've only got a wrinkle right here. So, you know. They can't see back there. You're from halfway back. It's very, in that balcony. I look like a midget. Like you, child. I had a song that came out this year. It went like this.
When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and constipation, you give me strength to carry on, and you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder, the wonder of world is brighter. You touch my hand and I'm a king. Your kiss to me is worth a fortune. Your love for me is everything. I guess I'll never know the reason why you love me as you do. That's the wonder. The wonder of you.
I did a song in 1956 called Heartbreak Hotel, which was a little bit like the International Hotel, except it didn't have these little ugly dolls on the walls, man. That's a little bitty dainty dolls standing out like that. Those little fat, funky angels up on the ceiling they got. You know, you think, look at them things. Women. You'd think if they're going to put up an angel, it would be a nice, pretty angel, but they put them little fat. He must eat good up there, doesn't he? See, like you do in between shows. So I just slop. Don't sneak in my room. I'm planting no roaches or nothing like that, you know. Real roaches, I'm talking about. Little, you know, right. Just plant it. Anyway. Fat, funky angels. Give me a drink of water. My mouth feels like I got a bale of cotton in it. Whew, it's a crazy night tonight. You know. Well, see, these guys don't really know what I'm going to do because I did about 400 songs starting out. Well, so they don't know, man, if I could say, what's he going to do, you know? Burton was so nervous he was trying to impress some girl out with the pool today, and he said, I'm Elvis Presley guitar player, and he fell in the pool. They told me about his name, you know. No, it's true. Vitamin E is good for that. Well, since my baby left me. What? Wait a minute. Whoa. Man, you have slowly, strategically gotten worse every night, really. I mean, the highest paid musicians in the business, you're up here, boom, boom, you know. Really, you know, people watching out here, get sharp. Well, since my baby left, too fast. Look, too fast, Ronnie. I know you kids out there, but don't, you know. I'm a nervous type of guy anyway. I'm going to leap off of the stage, you know, so put me away. Well,
I said that, didn't I?
Yeah. Okay. I'm not gonna sing that song anyway. I don't like it. One Night With You. I don't like that one either. One Night With You. Lord, that's what I'm now praying for. You're the thing that we two could plan. Would make my dreams come true. Just call my name and I'll be right by your side. I need your sweet helping hand. My love's too strong to hide. Get up now, James. Thank you. Well, it's one morning money and a bless of my soul. What's it wrong with me? You weren't up. You weren't up. You were sitting down on your loafing thinking, well, I hope you hurry up and finish so I can go eat. Now, you're using over laughing and saying, he's crazy. And I'll swing your little things around. They're going to come get me, folks, some night. Really, you know, the world is just now finding out that I'm nuts. You know, they didn't know before. They thought, really? Good old boy from the South playing guitar? They just didn't know I was a squirrel loose from the tree, you know. What am I going to do? Oh, yes. I forgot that song. Jailhouse Rock. You missed. What key would do that in, James? If you don't know, you're fired. Now, what key would do that in? Jailhouse Rock. See, you weren't even listening. It's a water fall in the pool today. It gets in your ears. Yeah. Warden. Get back in A.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Three to get ready now. Go, can't go, but don't you double my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but they offer my blue suede shoes. Knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, they all right here. Don't you there, never my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but they all my blue suede shoes. It's a blue suede shoes you have got. Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes you have. Blue suede shoes, you can do anything, but they all my blue suede shoes. I said, come on over, baby, whole lot of shaking going on. I said, come on over, baby, we got chicken in the bar. Great face, whole lot of shaking going on. Well, it's blue, 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 blue suede shoes, yeah. Blue, 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 blue suede shoes, baby. Blue, 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 blue suede shoes, yeah. Blue, 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 blue suede shoes, you can do anything, but they all my blue.
Then I did a song, excuse me, you know, back there. I did a song that was probably one of my biggest records. And it's a very tender, you can only sing this song standing like this. If you stand straight up, it'll strip your gears, man. It'll, you know, what's that? Oh, it's my belt. Thought they were already stripped.
You too.
You lose your teeth, Ann, if you don't watch it. Don't go telling no panthers on me that I got either. Because I got a bunch of Bengal tigers I'll sink on, man. You ever see a panther and a tiger fight? Oh, Lord, I get it on. Anyway, it's a very tender love song. If it was, I just blew it, man. You get up in a girl's face and you say, "Yeah!" It blows her hair right straight back. You just, "Yeah!" See, I was 20 years old when I recorded this song. My voice was much higher. So we're going to bring in Fig Newton. That's Wayne's brother. He's going to do it for me. See, he's got the high voice. You almost. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Right on down. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Right on down. Yeah, you ain't never gonna have it, and you ain't no friend. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Right on down. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. I'd like to get serious for just a moment and sing a very beautiful song for you. When you're weary, feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, when time gets rough,
girl. Sail on.
Suspicious minds up, fellas.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, babe. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying, we can't go on together. The suspicious mind,
suspicious mind,
and we can't live our dreams. Oh, suspicious mind. Oh, if an old friend I know might by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. You can't see the tears I realize I'm crying.
Tears I'm crying.
We can't go on together with suspicious eyes. Suspicious mind won't let our love survive. Oh no, or dry the tears from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh no, cause honey, you know I would never lie to you.
Caught in a trap.
don't you know I'm caught in a trap? Just, I can't walk out because I love you too much. Hey, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out.
Surely to the sea, darling, so it goes.